Government planning open network platform for e-commerce hopes for UPI's like success. Hello and welcome to Inventiva. This is Palak Yadav presenting to you today's big news. Taking a cue from the success of its Unified Payments Interface or UPI, the center plans to create an open network for digital commerce, a platform for sellers and logistic providers to connect with buyers. Customers will be able to log into the network and browse for products and services, which will have product details, pricing and seller location to help buyers choose, sources told the news network. Explaining how the platform would function, a source said, ONDC would be similar to emails where the sender and recipient need not be on the same platform. For example, the sender can be on Google and the recipient on Yahoo. The ONDC will also be connected to payment gateways and offer delivery and logistic solutions for specific requirements, they added. Broad contours of the model are in place, government sources said. On the advisory group are National Health Authority CEO R.S. Sharma and Infosys Chairman Nandan Nilekani, among others. The government officials said that this would be something not yet tried anywhere in the world. A pilot for the platform has already been conducted with auto rickshaw and taxi drivers, and plans include other pilots over the next 6 months for the delivery services, FMCG players and Kirana stores in Bengaluru, Delhi, Jaipur, Kochi and Varanasi, the sources said. The development comes amid multiple attempts by the center to launch business-to-business and business-to-consumer platforms, as it believes existing platforms benefit only a handful of players and also give sellers less control, sources noted. The ONDC model is thus being viewed as a potential competitor to Amazon and Flipkart. Officials are hopeful of a UPI-like success once large private players come on board.